Welcome to a senior fitness workout video from Pflugerville Community Church. We're the PCC Health Nuts located in Pflugerville, Texas. We concentrate on keeping seniors fit and mobile to promote healthy bodies, minds, and spirits. We find that one way to do this is through exercise programs designed for seniors. All age groups are welcome in our group, and we have several members that aren't quite 50. I hope you enjoy your workout, and we'll check out our other videos on this channel. Stay tuned at the end of this video for additional information about our classes and Pflugerville Community Church. We begin each class with a scripture reading from God's Word and an opening prayer. Let's join our 50-plus minister, Steve Morrison, for today's scripture.
So our scripture this morning is taken from the book of Ephesians. And this morning I'm reading out the message the way it describes the glory of God. How blessed is God, and what a blessing he is. He's the Father of our Master, Jesus Christ, and takes us to the high places of blessings in him. Long before he laid down the earth's foundations, he had us in mind. He had settled on us as the focus of his love, to be made whole and holy by his love. Long ago, he decided to adopt us into his family through Jesus Christ. What a pleasure he took in planning this. He wanted us to enter into the celebration of his lavish gift giving by the hand of his beloved son. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, what a great scripture to remind us that this is not an accident. Our being and our existence was planned before the foundations of the earth were laid. You know us inside and out, yet you love us. You called us. You want us to be active in helping sustain your creation by loving others and loving you. To you all glory, honor, and praise be given. We pray this through Christ our Savior. Amen.
Good morning. I want to give you one more segment of our 21 Days of Fun and Challenge. And this week it says, and this week has been filled with excitement and fun, warm and kind welcomes from everyone. Now, what more excitement could there be? I guess I'll just have to come back and see. Just one more week? What? Oh, how could that be? Hey, this 21-day challenge is working for me. This morning, I am working with Peggy and Jane. My name is Sharon. We're coming from the PCC 50-plus Health Nut exercise class, and we're at the Pflugerville Community Church. We're glad to have you, and join in with us as we start to march. Start marching. I'll put my phone up. Peggy will put my phone up. Okay. Let's just march. And we're going to go out, in, out, in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep marching. Arms up, and we're going to do the butterfly. In, out. In, out. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Shake those arms out. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, in. 2, 3, 4, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Shake those arms out. Here we go with our last set. One, two, three, four, and two, three, four, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake those arms out. Roll your shoulders to the back and to the front. Two shrugs, two, one. Okay, just start marching. And we're gonna go right to left, right, left, right, left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Add your arms. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Just keep marching. All right, back to right, left, right, left, right, left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. At your arms. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, march. We're gonna add to the arm swinging. So we're gonna go right, left, right, left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, keep marching. This is the last set. So we're gonna go right, left, right, left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Add your arms up, down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. To the side. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. In the center. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Down low. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, deep breath in, out, in, out. One more. In, out. Roll your shoulders to the back, to the front. Three shrugs. Three, two, one. Flutter those wings up and down, up and down. Okay, let's have a drink and come back with your band. Since we will be standing, let's put our drop our band to the right side. We will step on the handle or the band, whatever gives you a good resistance. You don't want to be struggling. You want to have comfort and ease. We're going to take our band, bring it back around behind us, and go up and down, up and down. Seven, six, five, four, 3, 2, 1. Remember, your chair is always there to use it for support. If you feel comfortable, you can put your hand on your waist. Walk in on your band and you want it just waist high, and you want to go up to the shoulder, back down. Up to the shoulder, back down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that arm out. We're going to do that again. Remember, we do 3 sets of 7, which is 21. Hand out in front, bring it back around, and you want to go up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring that band in, step out on it. You want it only waist high. Up to the shoulder, back down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that arm out, and here goes our last set. All right, back on the handle or the band, whatever you have a good resistance, bring it back and around, up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring that band in, step out on it. You want it only waist high and up to the shoulder, back down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that arm out and move to the left side. Remember, we're only doing one more than we usually do, 10 and 10. We're just doing 7 3 times, and it's 21. All right, bring your arm back around and behind. And you go up and down. Don't forget your chair if you need it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop that down and bring that band in. You want it only waist high, and you're going to bring it up and down. Make sure you have it leveled right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go back and do that again. Hand in handle, bring it back around behind you, up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring that in, step out on it, waist high, up to the shoulder, back down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that arm out, and we go for our last set. Okay, back on the band or the handle. Bring it back around behind you, up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring that in, waist high, up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put your band down in your chair, and we're going to stretch out these arms. So stretch up, 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 up as high as you can. Clasp your hands and stretch just a bit further. Now, a little to the right, to the center, a little to the left, to the center, and just a bit back to open up those shoulders. Okay, now cat back all the way out. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Release those fingers and flutter those wings. One more time. All right, give yourself a big hug right over left. Because you're starting off so well, release those arms and wings back, touching your shoulder blades, kissing. All right, another big hug, left over right. Alrighty, you're doing so well. release, back. All right, roll your shoulders to the back with your arms out, fingers up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop those arms and shake them out. Bring them back, fingers down, and roll to the back. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't know if you noticed that, but when you rotate in your arms and you have your fingers up or down, you feel a little more cool in your chest and shoulder area, stretching that out a little bit more. Okay, wings back, stretch, 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 shoulder blades kissing. Come back to the front, arch your back. Bring it back up, over to the right, center, over to the left, center, to the back. All right, and stretch, stretch, stretch. Let those wings down and flutter them. Have a drink, come back to your chair with your band. Roll those shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. Okay, before we sit down, we're going to hold our band handles and we're just gonna gather up the band and we're just gonna do some push-ups. Out and in, out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, do the infinity. Or whatever you can do to stretch out the shoulders. Now we're going to add a squat. So legs, chair width apart or whatever, and you're going to go down, squat, back up, down, squat, back up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, infinity. And we're gonna go back and we're gonna do either the straight push-up or with a squat. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those arms out. All right, one deep breath in, put your band down. Deep breath in, out. One more, in, out, roll those shoulders to the back. Roll them to the front, two shrugs, 2, 1. All right, have a seat with your band. And we're going to do the famous clam. I put my band over, the ladies put theirs under and just bring it around, get a great resistance. And we're going to have our knees together and our ankles together, sitting near the edge or the center of your chair. Remember, if you're near the edge, you need to do a glute grip to make sure you stay on there. Now we're going to open and close, open and close. 7, 6, sit up straight. 5, 4, shoulders back. 3, 2, 1. All right. Roll that shoulders, readjust your bands if you need to. Remember holding that core tight, and let's go again. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You guys are doing good. One more, roll those shoulders. Roll it the other direction. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4. Do you think we can hold it open? 2. Hold it open. Hold it. Hold it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release and shake those legs out. All right. As Peggy say, do a little stomp. Stampede. Okay, so we're going to take our band, and I usually just wrap mine in, put it under, or you can take your band and wrap it under your foot and over. And make sure we're going to start off with our right. Catch that band and get some resistance below the handle. And you're going to press your foot out and in, out and in. Seven, remember that core. Six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. Now holding that band tight, we're just going to press down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. This time we're going to go out, back, and down. Out, back, and down. Seven, six, five, four. Don't forget that core. Three, two, one. All right. Take that band and hold it with your right hand, both handles. Hold to your chair, or you can hold your waist, whatever you feel comfortable with. And we're going to swing it out and back in. Out and back in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. Let's go back and do that again from the beginning. We're going to hold our band tight, and we're just going to press out. Out and in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now just up and down, down and up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Let's add them all together. Out, in, down, up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. Put that leg down and give it a rest, because we're on our last one. Shake it out if you need to. All right, back up. And we're going to go out and in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, down, down and up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, out, in, down, up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, grab both band in one hand, hand on your waist or on your chair, swing out and in, out and in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, before we change, we're gonna stretch this leg out. So choke up on your band. Come up with your leg, but don't lock your knee, and stretch. You should feel a nice stretch from your calf down to your hip joint. All right, deep breaths in and out. All right, let that down. If you can save your loop, go over to the left side. If not, just re-wrap it. Okay. Take a deep breath, and we're gonna start. Out and in, out and in. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, down and up, down and up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, let's add them together. Out, down, back, up. Seven, six, five, four, 3, 2, 1. All right, put both handles in your left hand and we're going to swing that leg out. Out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, back to the beginning. Out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, down and up, down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put the leg down and let it shake it out for a moment, and we go with our last set. Okay, out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, out and back down. Down, down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, out, back, down and up. Out, back, down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, take both bands in your left hand, hand on your waist or your chair, and gonna swing out and in. Out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, release that band, shake out those legs. Yes, that's what we need the helpers for. I got to stretch out the leg, and we need that after all of that exercise. So bring your leg up, stretch it out, do not lock your knee, and stretch that leg as much as you can, and you should feel it from your calf all the way down through your hip. All right. See, okay, release. See, Peggy needed that stretch. Okay, get up, put your band up, have a drink, and come back with your weights. It's always good to have a second set of eyes or a mind. Okay, so we've got our weights in either hand, and we're just gonna roll our shoulders back, back, back. Now, forward, forward, forward. Two shrugs, 2, 1. All right, take both weights and put them in your right hand, or you can have one in your right and one on your waist or your left. I usually put both in one hand, my hand on my hip, and we just go down and up, down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, over to the other side. 1, 2, and none. And if you don't have weights, you can use water bottles or anything that's equal weight. Down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring those weights up and right in the rib cage. And you can, if you have weights that has a flat side, if you put them together, it gives you a little more momentum. And we're gonna turn to the right, center, turn to the left. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders, roll them the opposite, put both weights in one hand or one in one, and we're gonna go up and down, down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, the other side. Let's go. Down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, take those weights in the center. If you don't feel like you want to use the weights, you can just clasp your hands and go to the center, right, center, left, center, right, center, left, center. That's without any weights if you need to. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put those weights to the side and roll the shoulders one way and roll them the other. Okay, here we go with our last one of the sides. Hands on the waist or weight in each hand. Down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, back over to the other side. Let's go. Down and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, remember you can use your weights or you can just clasp your hands. All right, in the center, rib cage to the right, center to the left, center. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put your weights in your chair, have a drink, and we're going to come back and use the weights just a few more exercises. Remember, just do what you're comfortable doing, and you'll get to where you feel you can increase. So we're going to take our weights and put one weight on each leg, about 4 finger joints from the knee. And we're gonna sit up straight, core tight, shoulders up, back and down a little, and we're gonna go out to the right, back in, out to the left, back in. Try not to touch the floor if you can, and it'll give you a little more resistance. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. And we usually call this getting on and off our motorcycle. And today is going to be a pretty nice day. So let's take a ride. Okay, out to the right, back in. Out to the left, back in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. Here we go to our last one. Sitting up straight, shoulders up, back and down. Weights about 4 finger joints from the kneecap, and let's go. Out and in, out and in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. Okay, so we're gonna put one weight, two weights, and no weights on your right knee. You're going to be sitting up straight near the center or edge of your chair, shoulders up, back and down. And you're going to lean back just a bit. Put your hand on your waist or on your chair, and you're going to bring that right foot up, flex that toe, and just going to go up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, take a deep breath and go back again. Lean back, toe up, flex. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is working your lower tummy. All right, deep breath. Shoulders up, back and down. Tilt a little. Last one. Knee up. Flex your foot. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that leg out. You see and hear the responses from our group, from Peggy Gallery. Okay, roll those shoulders back, roll them to the front, and one deep breath in and out. Okay, here we go to the left side. Sitting up straight, shoulders up, back and down. Remember that core, bring that foot up, flex that toe, and let's pump it up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put it down. Deep breath in and out. All right, tilt. Remember that core. Foot up. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's only one more left. All right, let's go. Tilt tight. Let's go up and down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. Now just to stretch out our hips a little bit before we put our weights up, you can put them right up in the cavity between your belly and your upper thigh and just hold them there. And we're going to swing out to the right, back in, out to the left, back in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now sitting near the center edge of your chair, you're gonna go out with the right, out with the left, in. Out with the right, out with the left, in. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. You should feel that all up in the upper part of the thigh going into the glutes. All right, now we're just gonna swing them out again. Right in, left. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake them out. Stand up, put your weights up, have a drink and come back and we're gonna stretch out our hips and legs a little more. So I'm gonna turn my chair. You will be looking at my left, but you should be working with your right because you'll see the ladies here. So we're gonna take our foot and put it on the rail of our chair, on a stairwell, on the wall, whatever gives you stability, and we're gonna stretch this leg out. Put your right leg back, come up and stretch. You should feel that across your core in this leg as well as this leg. From your waist down to your calf, and this one from your calf down to your ankle. Okay. All right. Release. Put the opposite foot up now. Standing up straight, bring yourself up and in. And you should feel that across the core as well as down this one and through that one. Deep breaths in and out. Okay. Bring both feet together, hinge at the hip, and step back. And we're going to do what we call in our stretch and breathing and balance, the downward dog. Don't let your head go beneath your elbows and look across the room. You should feel that stretching across your shoulders, your arms, and your back. If you want a little more stretch, you can get on your toes, and that'll give you more of the back, the glutes, as well as the shoulders and everything else. Now walk your one foot in and lean forward and stretch it. Okay, you should feel that in the extended leg from the glutes down to the ankle. Come back, put that foot back and bring the neck, the other foot in and step out. And you should feel that across your core as well, from your belly button up. You're having your shoulders up, back and down, and you should feel it across your shoulders as well. And feeling it all the way from the glutes down to the ankle. All right, come back up and bring both legs up. Roll your shoulders to the back, to the front, and two shrugs. Shrug, shrug. Deep breath in, out, in, out. Okay, you're going to take your right foot and extend it out, and you're going to lean, stretching out the top of your thigh, stretching out your calf and your other leg. All right, deep breath in and out. Come back, and now I'm to the opposite side. You can see our ladies. Stretch, deep breath in and out. All right, come back up. Shake it out. I'm going to turn my chair back around. We're going to come to the front, and we're going to do a few hula hoops in one direction. That's to release those hips a little more. Then go the opposite direction. Okay. Stretch, 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 stretch. Clasp your hands and stretch a little higher. Over to the right. Back to the center, over to the left, back to the center, just a little bit back, opening up those shoulders. Now let your arms come down. Come back up with a deep breath. Down. Deep breath and flutter those arms. Okay, so we're going to put our hands up and we're going to stretch, holding up the east side and the west side, and then stretch those arms as far as you can. You should feel that stretch from your armpits out to your wrist. Fingers down, fingers up, fingers down, fingers up, fingers down, fingers up. Make a fist, piano keys. Make a fist, piano keys. A fist, piano keys. Deep breath in. Out, in, out, a big hug, right over left. Take that right hand and put it over the shoulder. Bring back your right arm and pull it back. Okay, all right. Another big hug, left over right. Pat yourself on the back one more time because you guys are doing so good. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Okay, deep breath in, out. In, out, get a drink and get your ball and come back. So we've opened up those shoulders some more and stretched out those arms. So let's pick some daisies. We're gonna put it in our right hand. We're going to go down and come back up. And those of us that haven't cleaned up all the leaves yet, we can be picking leaves. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go the opposite direction, down and up. Remember the squeeze when you come up. Six, squeeze. Five, squeeze. Four, squeeze. Three, squeeze. Two, squeeze. One. All right, shake out the arms and shake out those legs. We're gonna get this yard work done today. Peggy said, oh no. Okay, arms up in the air. Let's go down and up, seven, six, don't forget to squeeze, five, squeeze, four, squeeze, three, two, squeeze, one. Shake those arms out, work those legs. My bag is almost full, I don't know about yours. Okay, one more time. Let's go down and up. Seven, six, don't forget to squeeze. Five, four, now Peggy's playing dodgeball. Two, one. Okay, shake those arms out. Shake that bag down. We're almost done. Okay, let's go down and up. Seven, six, squeeze. Five, four, squeeze. Three, two, one. Woo, you guys did great yard work. Shake those arms out, have a drink, and then we're going to sit down with the ball. Hey, that's what you get for doing that high step. Okay, have a seat. Put your ball in your thigh and take a deep breath in. In and out. In and out. In and out. Since your ball is sitting there, let's just put it between our thighs, about 4 to 5 finger joints. Sit it up straight, ankles together and knees together, and we're just going to hold the ball for the whole 21 count. So let's go. 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake that out. As Jennifer said, I'm going to reshape my ball. And we're going to do this one more time. You have the option of just holding it tight for 21, or you can pulse it back and forth. Whatever you feel, this is your option. All right, knees together, ankles together, and let's go. 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, you guys did so good. All right, deep breath in, out, in, out. We're going to do one more thing with our ball before we cool down. So take your ball and take your fingers and roll your ball down to the floor. Extend it as far as you can. Deep breath in and out, looking across the room. You should feel that oxygen going back into your body. One more deep breath in and out. Bring it back up. Take your ball and go around right to left. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, left to right. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, take a deep breath in and out, and let's roll the ball down one more time. Work your fingers, go as far as you can across the floor, looking across the floor. Breathe deeply and slowly, One more deep breath in and out and bring that ball back up. All right, a deep breath in and out, in and out. Put your ball up, have a drink, and come back and let's cool down. All right, while we're standing, let's take deep breaths in. Out, in. One more, in. Out. Roll those shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. Extend your arms up as high as you can go and drop them down. One more time, up. Stretch, 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 and drop them down. Now have a seat in your chair. I got a from the distance over here. So roll your shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. Three shrugs. Three, two, one. All right. Both hands in the air and wave at all the people we haven't seen. All right. Drop that left arm, extend that right leg, and bring that arm down to your knee, your ankle, over your toe if you can, but look across the room, keep your head above your heart. Breathe deeply and slowly as you feel that oxygen coming back into your body. One more time, breathe deep. All right, bring that finger, the hand up that knee and give it some love because it has helped us today. Bring that leg in as far as you can, flex that foot up, then down, up and down, up, and down. One more time, up and down. Roll that ankle one way. Now roll it the other. Flex up and down. Put that ankle over your left knee. Sitting up near the edge or the center of your chair, you're going to press down on this leg, or you are going to hinge at the hip. Whatever gives you a good stretch, bring your toe up if you need. You can press down, hinge at the waist, at the hip, not at the waist. Deep breaths in and out. You should feel that stretch from your waist all the way down through your leg. All right, one more deep breath in and out. Bring that foot over to the right side and extend your left back. Sitting up straight, press your hands in the middle of your thigh. Take a deep breath in. Another deep breath in and lean forward. A deep breath in and all the way back as far as you can go without overextending yourself. You should feel that in the top of this thigh, all the way up your core from your belly button and through your shoulders if you're stretching right. If it hurts, stop it and we'll figure out something else. Okay, bring yourself back to the center and bring both legs to the right side. Reach up high, stretch, stretch, stretch. Drop your right arm on the chair and your left arm is up in the air. Now bring it over and reach for something on that shelf that you almost can reach just a little further. Oh well, just bring your arm back up and let's try it again. All right, now let's go back over. Since you can't reach it, just bring your arm over into a C. You can touch your ear if you like, and that'll give you a nice stretch across your core and all of your midriff. All right, bring that arm down. Put both hands on the back of the chair and a slight twist. Okay, come back around to the center. And one thing we didn't do was we didn't do the body pretzel. So put that leg, right leg back over. And you're gonna take your hands and go under your knee. And you're gonna pull that knee up to the left side and you're gonna look toward the right. And it's just a nice body pretzel that you can feel that stretch from your hip all the way to your knee. And just breathe deeply and slow. Okay, put that down. Sitting near the center or the edge of your chair, reach up high again drop your right arm, and extend your left leg and bring your right arm down and your left arm down. As far as it can go, it could be your knee, your ankle, or your toes. Look across the room to keep your head above your heart. Breathe deeply and slowly to make sure your body gets its oxygen back. Okay, bring that hand up your knee and give it a little love. Bring that knee in as far as close as you can and flex that foot up and down, up and down, up and down. One more up and down. Roll that ankle one way, then roll it the other. One more up and down, and put that ankle across your right knee. You can press down, pull your toe up, or hinge at the hips as the ladies are. This time I'll press down on my thigh, showing you how you can do it this way as well. Sitting up straight, shoulders up, back and down, and letting that oxygen go back into your body. Breathe deeply and slowly. Deeply and slowly. Now take your hands and put them under your knee. Bring that left knee to your right shoulder and turn your head to the left. Another body pretzel, stretching out this side of the hip and all across the leg. All right, you should feel that. That should feel good. Okay, bring that left leg down and extend the right leg behind you. Sitting up straight, put both hands in the center of your thigh and take a deep breath in and out. Take a breath in and lean forward. All right, back to the center. A deep breath in all the way back. And you should feel that in this thigh all the way across. Stretch. It should feel good and not hurt. If it does, we'll talk about it and we'll find something else. Come back to the center. Bring both legs around. Hands up in the air. Okay. Drop the arm on the back of your chair and take your right arm and reach over to that shelf and try to get that item just a little further. You almost had it. Oh, well, come back up and we'll try it again. All right, now across again. You can put your hand in a C and stretch out your core, or you can put your hand on your ear and feel a little more stretch. Okay, put that hand down and put both hands on the back of the chair and a slight twist to stretch out your back. All right, breathe deeply and slowly. Okay, come back to the center. Roll your shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. Deep breath in. Out, in, out, two shrugs, two, one. Another deep breath in, and bring your hands down to heart center. Thank you guys so much for being here with us on a Friday. We hope you had a great time with us. Don't forget to come back Monday. We're still doing the 21-day fun and challenge. Take care.
There you have it, another great senior fitness video from Pflugerville Community Church Health Nuts. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed bringing it to you. We offer classes at 9:55 a.m. Monday through Friday over Zoom. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we concentrate on core strength and cardio. Then on Tuesday and Thursday, it's breathing, balancing, and stretching for seniors. We'd be happy to send you a personal invitation to take part. We're always welcoming new members, and of course, it's always free. Just drop me a note at the email address on your screen, and I'll send you the link and the details on each of the 50-plus activities. Pflugerville Community Church is a community-involved Bible-preaching church. If you're not quite ready for in-person services or not in the Austin area, we live stream each service at https://www.pc-church.org. Check us out.
would really like to welcome you into our Christian family. All services are conducted with social distancing and COVID-19 protocols in place. If you have any questions about our classes or Pflugerville Community Church, please contact me or the church office. We're here to help. Until next time, may God bless you and your family. Bye-bye for now.